While lasers were invented in 1960 and are commonly used in many applications, one characteristic of the technology has proven unattainable. No one has been able to create a laser that beams white light. Researchers at Arizona State University have solved the puzzle. They have proven that semiconductor lasers are capable of emitting over the full visible color spectrum, which is necessary to produce a white laser. The researchers have created a novel nanosheet, a thin layer of semiconductor, with three parallel segments, each supporting laser action in one of three elementary colors. The device is capable of lasing in any visible color, completely tunable from red, green to blue or any color in between. When the total field is collected, a white color emerges. They have published their findings in the journal Nature, the paper titled "A Monolithic White Laser." The technological advance puts lasers one step closer to being a mainstream light source and potential replacement or alternative to light-emitting diodes. Lasers are brighter, more energy efficient, and can potentially provide more accurate and vivid colors for displays like computer screens and televisions. The researchers have already shown that their structures could cover as much as 70% more colors than the current display industry standard. The researchers also suggest the technology could be used beyond consumer electronics. They suggest white lasers could be used in Li-Fi, a developing technology that uses multiple colors of light to enable high-speed wireless internet access. Currently, LEDs are being used to develop Li-Fi technology, which could be 10 times faster than current radio-based Wi-Fi. The researchers argue that Li-Fi using white lasers could be 10 to 100 times faster than LED-based Li-Fi.